So what does this mean? Is this like a doping scandal at the Tour de France? Are they banned from the tour?
Shoot, I think it's worse than that because everybody fishes, and I don't ride them bicycles. This thing's rough right here now.
What do you think's going to happen? I mean...